right so far, right? And I was thinking, how can we end this night? And there was no other choice but the song we're about to do. We got to do the song at the Whitley House for the record the other day, and it was such a nice living room setting that I thought we could recreate that here today. But this is not the living room. This is the living room. So you are in our space. Are you here with us? No, you're not, because we don't allow quiet people like you to be here. Are you here with us? Oh my God, you are here with us. You are here with us. One of the things that one of the things I really like about 1940s and 50s is they just wrote songs about songs. You know, like, I don't know whether it's because they were like, I don't know what to write about, let's just write about a song. You know, like, don't be the thing if it, don't be the thing if it ain't got swing, you know, and sing, sing, sing. You know, I don't want to, I promise that I would never be one of those kind of people that talked about how good things used to be, so, you know, they still do it, you know, all about the bass. No, I gotta say, you know, because I didn't want to make it seem like I'm some jaded old guy, and I'm this young, hot guy in a pink jacket. So, I thought to myself, not just because I'm African-American, but I thought, if I was gonna write about something, what would it be about? Like, what part of the song? Would it be about the melody? Hell no! Would it be about, you know, the, I don't know, clapping on the down four on the floor? No. I want to do something about the backbeat. Yeah. If you don't know about what the backbeat is, listen to the words of the song and the beat. You're gonna get the backbeat. Yeah. Are you ready to do it? Let me say backbeat.
Backbeat.
This song is called Backbeat of the Boogie. I'm giving out the Backbeat. Everybody be quiet. Clap your hands.